So I think the Katanga alumni have done something. They've done something really great this morning. They managed to find our need and they've met the need. They brought us lab coats that we use to protect the lab personnel, and they brought us some goggles to prevent spillages into the eyes, and also they brought N95s that we need to work safely in the laboratory. Every day we are using them, we are changing them, we need replacements all the time, and they found that need and provided it. So we are saying a big thank you to them, and this is going to help us in the work that we are doing. It's also going to help keep us safe, because as the disease is spreading, we working on the disease also have to stay safe so that we can provide you with the service. So I think this donation is going to meet that need, and we are grateful to them.
Okay, and so far in your operation as KCCR, I know you've done a lot, Kurt, as you go ahead with the testing and all of that. So this time, has there been any peculiar challenge or situation that you have encountered in your line of duty?
Well, there are multiple challenges. The challenges is the pressure from those requesting the tests to meet their expectation. There are different